I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in it.
What is up, my peeps, my family, my world, my game, bro? I'm back here with another video, man, and today we doing something a little different. I'm playing some Monty today, man. Now, for a lot of y'all that don't, a lot of y'all that might be closer to me as a YouTuber, y'all might know I play some Monty because I played the N2K19 a little bit. And a lot of y'all newcomers, y'all probably don't know I play my team, but I play a little bit of my team, bro. Now, I don't know if you noticed or not, I don't know if you know too much about my team, but look at this man who just scored on me, bro. Now, I don't know if you noticed, but I got three diamonds. I got a diamond Ben Simmons, a diamond Russell Westbrook. This Russell Westbrook is overpowered, man. He's a center slash power forward. This man got that 99 speed. Everything to do with physical is 99, yo, including strength, bro. So, this he got moving chuck on gold. Like, bro, he can body big man. Like, bro, that card is just straight overpowered, man. And, bro, I'm going to talk about Ben Simmons later on in the video. Giannis, I just had to pick up Giannis because Giannis is Giannis, you know what I'm saying? They're not going to make a base Giannis, so obviously this card is going to be better than base Giannis, and we already know base Giannis is a cheat code in the game, my guy. So, bro, check me out, man. Look who I'm playing against. My dude got freaking Galaxy Opal James Harden, bro. Galaxy Opal James Harden is one of the best cards in the game, man. Galaxy Opal Tim Duncan is one of the best cards in the game. He got two of the best cards in the game, and I'm playing him with three diamonds, yo. I'm playing a little bit trash right now, because right now I'm trying to get used to using Russell Westbrook, man. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, these other position packs just dropped, so I'm like, So they got a center slash power for Russell Westbrook. Who wants to use that card? So I get to thinking, I'm like, yo, what if I use him on triple threat? Because, like, I think that'd be OP. This man got a 95 offensive and defensive rebound. He can grab boards. He can get blocks. He guards bigs, yo. Like, it's just crazy. And Ben Simmons is Ben Simmons. This is the best card I got. I don't care. The cards I got a pink diamond Steve Nash. I got a pink diamond DeMar DeRozan. I got a bunch of cards, yo. And Ben Simmons is probably the best card, yo. Because Ben Simmons really be getting the work done, man. He'll dunk on anybody. He don't care who it is. I played against the Galaxy Opal Shad. If you know about my team, you know that the Galaxy Opal Shad is just straight overpowered. My man's got a 93, 99 rebound, 99 block, all that, man. Ben Simmons dunking on him. It don't even matter. Now, look at this, man. Two of the best cards in the game dropping this man off 11-2, yo. Like, who you know doing this, bro? And if you didn't do it already, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you're new, man. And comment something too, bro. Comment something. Let me know if y'all want to see more of my team videos, bro. Just comment something, because that really helped me out a lot, bro. Comment or like. That really helps me out a lot. But, hey, back into the video, man. My man's only got 2 points. Look at Giannis getting a steal. Westbrook on the go. I got to throw a lob, yo. Like, it'll be wrong if I didn't. See, I'm just trying to get a feel for these players, because this is the first time I really use this lineup, to be honest. It's the first time I really use this lineup. And like I said, they going to make this pink, they going to make this diamond Giannis better than the base Giannis. So he going to be able to shoot, bro. He going to be able to shoot a little bit. Now, I wish I could have got a better Giannis. But ignore the people in the background, bro. Oh my God. Hold on, bro. Let me mute my mic real quick. I'm going to have to pause the video, bro. Hold on. So basically, I just muted my mic for nothing, bro. Now that's gonna sound weird in the video, man. But forget it, bro. Green screen coming soon. Face cam coming soon. My own place coming soon, bro. Y'all ain't gotta worry about it for long, bro. Just get me the 1K and I'm gonna be out of here, OG. But like I was saying, bro, back into this video, man. This man can't do nothing against me, bro. Look at that. It's 19-4 right now. And he got two of the best cards in the game. And Draymond Green, that's a point guard, Draymond Green, yo. That's one of the out-of-position players out of the packs, man. He one of the cheesiest cards in the game. But, bro, if you think this was bad, bro, if you think my diamond Russell Westbrook, my diamond Giannis, and my diamond Ben Simmons can do bad against them, check this out. Look at this lineup, bro. A Galaxy Opal Blake Griffin, a Galaxy Opal Taco Fall, and a 97 Pink Diamond Point Guard All-Star Flash LeBron James, bro. Now, Taco and Blake Griffin, they both got Rangers in the Hall of Fame, bro. They 99 overalls, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's the thing, bro. Them boys is raw, bro. And look at this. Look at this. Look what I'm doing already, man. Like, easy lay with Giannis. Easy lay with Giannis. Splitting the defense. But, bro, check me out. When you play my team, like, playing my team is so, like, if you play my team, you gotta have some skill at the game. Because it don't matter who you playing against, everybody is overpowered. Like, every player is overpowered. Unless you got, like, a base player, like, an Amethyst 90 overall, or, like, a Ruby, or, like, anybody like that. Like, anything. Diamonds, a diamond, and I'd probably say some Rubies, actually. But no Amethyst players are overpowered. Majority of the Amethyst players are base players. They like that regular player. Now, I got Diamond Steph Curry on my team, too. I just don't use him in this because, like, his shot be bugging. It don't click like Westbrook's do. But, hey, man, check this out right here. Look at this. Taco Fall is 7'3". Russell Westbrook just smacked his jump out of midair with Intimidator Hall of Fame and ripped it on gold, bro. It's crazy, bro. That card is overpowered, bro. So, for my team players out there, y'all have to get this card and run triple threat with them, bro. It don't matter. Look at this, man. That's a Galaxy Opal, bro. That is a 99. Look at this. And then he pulling up in his midst. Giannis not going to get... I mean, Ben Simmons not going to get the board. I don't expect Ben Simmons to get the board, you know what I'm saying? That's not what I made this lineup for. I made this lineup to specifically cheese, you know what I'm saying? Cheese and make people rage quit. Now, LeBron gonna get a dunk on the Russell Westbrook. It don't matter. It's LeBron. It's a point guard, LeBron. You know what I'm saying? But look, what he failed to realize, he got to guard up, bro. Now, look at this, man. You see the little thing in it? The symbol on the court? He's in the Emerald League, yo. The people that I just played before was in the Amethyst League, bro. The Amethyst League will go into the Diamond League and then to go into the Galaxy Opal League, bro. Like, come on, now. I'm playing to get some of the best, some of the sweatiest my team players in the game. I don't sweat my team. It's not hard to get these cards, man. Look at Giannis pulling up. It don't matter. It's falling. It's 10-2 against three of the best cards in the game, bro. It don't matter. Like, come on, now. You have to run this lineup, bro. You have to. You got to try it at least once. You gotta go buy these three cards, man. Well, I don't know if I think it's a code for that Ben Simmons. I don't exactly know how I got him, to be honest. But I'm happy I got him because that man is OP. When I say he's OP, he's OP, my God. Hey, man. Look at this, man. I got LeBron choking. I'm on balling. Like, you gotta know how to play it too, bro. Cause sometimes, like, you might run into a dribble head on my team. It's crazy, bro. It's dribble heads on my team, just like it's dribble heads in part. It's not wild. But you might run into one of them, so you might have to off-ball, switch on Giannis. Hit, like, R1 the square and switch on Giannis. Because Russell Westbrook got clamps on freaking gold, and he, like, bro, he got it. He got it. And look at, like, bro, Pete the Green. Come on, man. This is Westbrook, yo. Greening like this from the three-point line. And look, he don't know what to do. He panicking. See, that's the thing, bro. When people see it, they be like, oh, they got a free dub because their car is way better. Like, nah. Nah, that's not how it works. Now, I don't know how Taco Fall got that steal. You know what I'm saying? But I'll give him that point. He low-key trying to come back on me. It's 9-15. We just blew a 13-point lead, actually. Yeah, we just blew a 13-point lead. Because I think we had a 15-2. It was either 15-2, 15-4, something like that. So, yeah, man. Look at that. I had to teach him how to throw a real alley, my guy. 17-9. We got it in the bag. You know what I'm saying? I'm not stressing. But one thing I can tell you, bro. For some reason, I don't know why. I don't know if anybody on this team got a clutch shooter. But when I get to 19 points, I struggle to hit the game winning shot. I struggle to hit again. Now watch. They gonna come back right here. I'm gonna go ahead and be 100% honest with you. They gonna come back. It's gonna come down to the wire. 19-19. Spoiler alert, my guy. Spoiler alert. Now, I don't know how I let this happen. And look at that. LeBron, he panicking, bro. He don't know what to do. Look right here. I'm thinking the game over with. And then it makes Ben Simmons go with some weak jump. This the same Ben Simmons that dunked on that Galaxy Opal shot, yo. It's the same Ben Simmons. Now, I had to hit pause. I don't know why it was, but I was about to go ahead and edit the video and try to get through the pause, but I don't know why it paused. I don't remember. It was like 4 o'clock in the morning. I was up here going nuts. I went on a 20 game streak. It was further than 20. It was like 21, maybe 22. Like, it was something like that, bro. But I went on like a 20 something game streak, just playing my team Triple Threat, and this put me at like 70k MT. You know, MT is kind of like VC for my team. Like, it's put me at 70k my team points, bro. That's a lot of my team points, bro. That's a lot of my team points, my guy. A lot. When I say a lot, a lot. Like, bro, that's tough. But hey, man, 17-19, Taco just hit a three. Taco got his takeover. And speaking of takeover, Russell Westbrook got the glass lane takeover. And Giannis got the lock takeover. It's wild, bro. It's wild, man. It's wild. Look at this. Now, I want to give the two other than the three. And he going to take the two, and he going to hit the two. And like I said, it's 19-19. I just choked a big lead. Now, right here, I'm like, I need a definite bucket. So, what I wanted to do, I was going to just try to get in there at Westbrook. But I was like, what card have I had the longest? I had to go to Ben Simmons, bro. Because I know if I need a guaranteed bucket, Ben Simmons is the man to go to. And as like I said, a guaranteed bucket, bro. A guaranteed bucket. Now, if y'all want to see more of my team videos, man, y'all got to let me know. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you're new. Please comment something if you made it this far, bro. Just comment something and drop a like, bro. That's all I ask. My girl stay cute, my boy stay sweet. Peace. All right.